All right, so we have this Toshiba. This one does not turn on, it complains it wants maybe battery. Wants you to plug it in. But I don't think that's the issue. This one, plug in the charger, we get charging indicator, so it's charging the battery, power button, nothing. So it's got an internal problem of some sort. I don't know what it is. I will find out. This laptop had been here before for a DC jack repair. It's been fine, but has developed other problems. Let's see if we can find the fault and give a quotation. Those are the tiny ones. Maybe it needs a simple... So they got a aftermarket battery off eBay or whatever, which is fine. Last time I did a DC jack replacement and that's still solid. There's no issues there. That's what I think at least. Plug in the charger and we're in voltage mode, bring in the microscope, multimeter. Let's see if there's any voltages. DC mode, let's see if it even charges. There should be some power here, right? 3 volts or something. 0.82. So we can see it's charging the battery. So our adapter is fine. We should normally see the DC voltage on the LCD connector somewhere. Okay, found our 19 volts, okay, it's over there. Charger is fine, so let's just reset the CMOS, that's the battery. Press the power button a few times. And plug in the power. White light is solid on the charger adapter and it's turning on. Okay. There we go. So it just needed a CMOS reset. Okay. BIOS version 4.2. See if there's a BIOS update available. If there is not, I won't continue. I'm on Toshiba website 24A PT 24AA. Your search engine sucks. Okay, good. So the new website is Dynabook, okay. Okay, 01001. And the BIOS update available. Is what? Yeah, we'll download that. Windows BIOS version. Okay. We'll transfer it to the USB. So what we'll do, we'll connect the internal battery first. This is important. This is important. And just fix up those hinges that seem a bit loose. I don't have the password information. Let me see. Oh, yep, I've got it. Yep, it's sweet. We're in. And now we'll have a look at the BIOS file. Sweet. Take a copy of that. All right. Okay, it's going to reboot the computer. Restarting. Let's see. Computer's all working, BIOS is updated, and we'll leave it at that. All right, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.